Chapter 2. My Family. Time to warm up. Grandparents tell us stories. We like to spend our time with our grandparents. Do you live with your grandparents? We are going to know more about our relations in this chapter. Time to know. I am Rani. This is my family. My mother, father, brother, and I live together. Raju is my brother. I am his sister. Mother and father are our parents. Father, mother, and children make a family. Each one of a family is member of that family. They live together and care for each other. Friends, here is photo frame. Paste a picture of your family here. Types of families. Small family. Some families are small. Look at Roja's family. She has her mother, father, and her elder brother in her family. It is a small family. Big family. Some families are big. A big family has many members. Father, mother, and more than two children make a big family. The picture shows Rajan's family. Rajan lives in a big family. Joint family. Some families are very large. Grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together in the same house. Such a family is a joint family. A joint family is a very big family. Now, let's learn about the relations. We have many relations in our family. Our father's father or mother's father is called grandfather. Our father's mother or mother's mother is called grandmother. Our father's sister or mother's sister is called aunt. Our father's brother or mother's brother is called uncle. Our aunts and uncles' children are our cousins. Members of a family have a common surname. Your name is followed by a surname. Fact finder. A name shared in common to identify all the members of a family is called a surname. Time to recall. Father, mother, and children make a family. Mother and father are our parents. Some families are small. A big family has many members. A joint family is a very big family. A name shared in common is called a surname. Time to answer. A. Answer the following questions. 1. Who live in a small family? 2. What makes a big family? 3. Who lives in a joint family? 4. What makes a family? B.
Fill in the blanks. Clue kit. Cousins, father and mother, family, surname.
Oral question. C. Write true or false. 1. There are many members in a small family. 2. In a big family, there are 4 members. 3. In a joint family, grandparents live with the family. 4.
We have many relations in our family.
D. Take the picture which showed children helping at home. E. Think about your family and write. 1. Your father's father. 2. Your mother's mother. 3. Your father's brother. 4. Your mother's brother. Five, your mother's sister. Six, your mother's brother's son. 7. Your father's sister's daughter. F. Fill the family tree. My grandfather, my grandmother. My grandfather, my grandmother. My mother, my father. My sister, my brother, me. G. Find the names of family relations in this word search. Time to do project work.
Paste a family photo in the space provided. Now, write the names of each person in the photograph and write their relationship with you. Name relationship.
Top tips for the teachers. Find out and discuss the following with students. 1. Number of students who live in a small family. 2. Number of students who live in big family. 3. Number of students who live in joint family.